just up the road here is the coolest barbecue joint in the country. Right there. It's in a shipping container.